Want to speak real Hebrew from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at HebrewPod101.com.
Hello, everybody. Did here. Welcome to Hebrew Top Words. And today we are going to talk about top 10 phrases tourists should never say. Let's get started. Ze mag'il. That's disgusting. Ze mag'il. That's disgusting. It's just, what? Don't say that ever about anything. Just no. You can think it. Don't say it. Hamedina sheli yoter tova. My country is better. Hamedina sheli yoter tova. My country is better. Sad. Just sad. Hayiti ma'adif lihiyot babayit. I'd rather be back home. Hayiti ma'adif lihiyot babayit. I'd rather be back home. Why even travel or leave your house if you'd just rather be home? It's weird. Stom et hape. Shut up. Stom et hape. Shut up. Don't. Super rude. It's like, it's embarrassing for me to even say it. But I guess it's a useful phrase in Hebrew because sometimes you don't say it like to people that you don't know. Sometimes you use it in an argument and that could be okay. Ani lo meunyan batarbut shelcha. I'm not very interested in your culture. Ani lo meunyan batarbut shelcha. I'm not very interested in your culture. Again, why travel if you're not interested in other people's cultures? Ani lo ohev lifgosh anashim chadashim. I don't like meeting new people. Ani lo ohev lifgosh anashim chadashim. I don't like meeting new people. Okay. So what? That's such a bad thing. You can learn so much from new people. And even if you don't like them, you just become a better person just by the fact that you had to pretend to be nice. So I think, yeah, you know, just meet new people sometimes. Bo pashut nochal be McDonald's. Let's just eat at McDonald's. Bo pashut nochal be McDonald's. Let's just go eat at McDonald's. That's really offensive. Like, just McDonald's in itself is offensive. Just don't do that to your bodies, okay? No matter where you are. Unless you're really in dire straits. It's better than not eating. Mishamem. Boring. Mishamem. Boring. This one's useful. Not when you're traveling, but it's useful. Yesh leze ta'am nora'i. This tastes awful. Yesh leze ta'am nora'i. This tastes awful. Just don't say it, but don't eat it. Ani mitkaven levalot et hayom bevet hamalon. I'm going to spend the day in the hotel. אני מתכוון לבלות את היום בבית המלון. I'm going to spend the day in the hotel. If you're at a resort, that's okay. Yeah. All right, everybody, that's it. Those were the top 10 phrases tourists should never say. Please don't ever say them to anybody. And let me know in the comments down below if anybody have ever been super rude towards you or even, like, you know, kind of secretly rude, you know, trying to hide it. And don't forget to check out HebrewPod101.com for more content, more Hebrew, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.